Welcome to the Urban Survivor channel, and in this video we're going to be checking out the ODIN GLM, which is a weapon mounted combo light with a white light to help with target acquisition and a green laser to make it easier to aim at the target. It also comes with a dual button remote and a few other features which make it a worthy consideration if you're in the market for a new light for your rifle. This is the ODIN GLM, which has an aluminum alloy body, and it's IPX4 rated and impact resistant to 1.5 meters, and it weighs 7.9 ounces or 224 grams, including the rail mount. It has a mode selector ring, which you can rotate to select between the green laser beam mode, the laser light mode combo, and the white light mode. On the tail, there's a switch which you can use to turn the light on and off and jump between the two different output modes. The tail also can be connected magnetically to Olight's charging cable to charge the included 5,000 mAh 3.6 volt 21700 battery. The ODIN GLM has an aggressive crenellated bezel, a glass lens, a smooth aluminum reflector, and in the center you can see the high performance neutral white LED, and off to the side is the 5 milliwatt green laser beam emitter. It comes with a mountable remote switch, which you can use to turn the light on and off, and switch between the high or low mode. The switch connects to the mount magnetically, and a push-to-lock mechanism helps keep the light securely connected to the switch. It also comes with an M-LOK compatible rail mount, and an Allen wrench, and some screws for mounting. The high mode has a 1500 lumen output, and a max throw distance of 215 meters, and a peak intensity of 11,556 candela. It has a cool white temperature, and a medium-sized hotspot, and a medium-sized flood, which is a good balance to make it easy to identify your target. It can also stay on this mode for about 2.5 minutes before ramping down to 550 lumens, which it can run on for 155 more minutes before ramping down to 300 lumens for another 15 minutes of runtime. Here's a look with the laser turned on, and as you can see, there's a green dot in the center of the light. The laser is very distinct and easy to see against the hotspot when the flashlight is in use, and there's slightly more contrast in real life compared to what you're seeing on camera. Here's a look at the laser by itself, and if you're just using the laser, there's very little spill and minimal illumination of surrounding areas, but it's also very discreet and much less noticeable compared to when the main LED is turned on as well. The laser is also going to be visible at slightly longer distances compared to the primary LED. This is the low mode, which has a max output of 300 lumens and a max runtime of 390 minutes, which is about 6.5 hours. When you turn the laser on, it's a bit easier to see compared to the high mode. Overall, I think the ODIN GLM is a good option to consider if you're looking to add a light laser combo to your rifle. The output on the light is good for short and medium distances, and the laser is very visible and could be extremely useful to help you aim at your target. Let me know your thoughts on the ODIN GLM in the comments below, and if you have any experience with it, please share it in the comments as well. Thanks for watching, and if you enjoyed the video, be sure to give it a thumbs up, and make sure to subscribe to the channel for more content like this.